Tomorrow, volunteers are going to be setting up thousands of American flags at Tempe Beach Park, honoring the victims of the 9/11 terrorist attack. This tribute is a 14-year tradition. If you haven't seen it personally, it is a sight to behold. The healing fields will be open to the public all weekend. It wraps up Monday, where they will host a 9/11 ceremony and candlelight vigil.